Comes in high and Beckford is underneath it. Leeds desperate for a goal here now. Sweeney back across it goes, and is that got over the line or not? Well, Beckford with the header, I think he thought he'd scored there, but it's dug out from beneath the crossbar brilliantly by Bennett. Bennett, of course, who was only in the pinch for Forest as well. Sweeney, Beckford's header looked to be going, and it certainly beat Smith. That's an absolutely stupendous save on Bennett on the goal line. How on earth has he got that one out? That's a brilliant diving header from Bennett.